Hi friends, welcome to Royal Mech. This is Daily Charge 21, the special video on SSC RRB and GATE. So let's start the video. Function of a governor is to. So be governor ka function kya hai, we have to answer here. Control the engine speed, maintain the speed of engine constant, store energy and give up whenever required. Adjust variations of speed by varying the input to the engine. So this is the governor. Iska function ye hota hai to adjust the variation of speed by varying the input to the engine. So engine ka input ko vary karne se, like on and off karne se, we can vary the speed by governor. So that is option 4 here. Adjust variation of speed by varying the input to the engine is the correct option. Rope brake dynamometer uses oil as lubricant, water as lubricant, grease as lubricant, or no lubricant. So this is the rope brake dynamometer here. Jo humne rope se isko bandh ke, we put the weight on this so as to measure the power, horsepower, or sometimes torque. So we don't use any lubrication in this. So that is option 4. No lubrication is the correct option. The brake commonly used in train bogie is. So train bogie mein hum kaun sa brake use karte hai? Internal expanding, band brake, band and block brake, or show brake. So in the train bogie, we use the internal expanding brakes. That is option 1 here. Is the correct option. Power transmitted by belt is maximum when maximum tension in the belt compared to centrifugal tension is. So maximum power transmit hone ke liye, the maximum tension T max should be equal to 3 times the centrifugal force or centrifugal tension. So in that case only we can have the maximum power transmitted. So that is option 2 here. 3 times the centrifugal tension is the correct option. The ratio of number of teeth and pitch circle diameter in a gear is called as. So number of teeth divided by pitch circle diameter. Is ratio ko hum kya kehte hai? Pitch, circular pitch, diametral pitch or module. So it is called as diametral pitch. Number of teeth divided by pitch circle diameter. That is option 3 here is the correct option. Critical speed of shaft depend on mass, stiffness, mass and stiffness, mass stiffness and eccentricity. So here critical speed matlab, the critical speed of a body is the speed at which it starts to vibrate. Excessive critical speed can lead to severe damage to the equipment. So this is about critical speed. So it is dependent on the mass and stiffness of the body. That is option 3 is the correct option. A vibrating beam has following degrees of freedom. So abhi hume vibrating beam mein how many degrees of freedom hote hai, we have to answer here. So let's assume this is a beam. So is beam mein the degrees of freedom matlab ye jo pre end hai how many ways it can oscillate. So beam ko hum we cannot consider for axial loading. So that we can answer here 2 is the correct option. And a 4 stroke cycle SI engine the camshaft runs at. So camshaft kaun sa speed mein run hota hai in the 4 stroke cycle SI engine. Same speed as crankshaft, half the speed of crankshaft, twice the speed of crankshaft, or any speed irrespective of crankshaft speed. So here this is the camshaft and this is a crankshaft here. So the camshaft speed is half the speed of crankshaft. So that option B here, option 2 here, half the speed of crankshaft is the correct option. The ratio of brake power to the indicated power of an IC engine is called as. So the ratio of brake power to the indicated power. It is called as mechanical efficiency. So that is option 1 here. Mechanical efficiency is the correct option. Specific fuel consumption of diesel engine as compared to that of petrol engine is lower, higher, same power output, may be lower or higher. So the question is, diesel engine ka hum fuel consumption compare kar rahe to the petrol engine for the same load. Assume karo we have a diesel engine of certain 10 ton of load and petrol engine of 10 ton of load. This is diesel engine, this is petrol engine. So at the same speed and at the same load, diesel engine will consume the less fuel compared to that of petrol engine. So that is option 1 here, lower is the correct option. So in technically, specific fuel consumption is nothing but fuel consumption per unit time in kg divided by power produced. So it is also have the other sections, indicated specific fuel consumption, so with that indicated horsepower hoga, and the brake specific fuel consumption mein there is brake horsepower. Compression ratio of diesel engine is in the range of. So we have diesel engine ka compression ratio we have to identify. So compression ratio matlab total volume, total volume rehta hai jo cylinder ka, this total volume divided by clearance volume, that is V2. Total volume divided by clearance volume is called as compression ratio. So diesel engines operate at higher compression ratios between 15 to 20, while petrol engines have lower compression ratio between 8 to 10. So option here 3, 16 to 20 is correct option. So let's look on some more details. Since the higher compression ratio of an engine, the higher the thermal efficiency. So diesel engines generally have better fuel efficiency than the petrol engines. So totally here option 3, 16 to 20 is the compression ratio of diesel engine is correct option. In case of petrol engine at starting. So petrol engine ka starting mein rich fuel air ratio is needed, weak fuel air ratio needed, chemically correct fuel air ratio is needed, any fuel air ratio will do. So petrol engine ko start karte vakt, we need rich air fuel ratio for the complete ignition. So that is option 1 here, rich fuel air ratio is needed is the correct option. Voltage developed to strike spark in the spark plug is in the range of 6 to 12 volts, 100 to 200 volts, 1000 to 2000 volts or 20,000 to 25,000 volts. So spark plug may for have a better spark, the voltage developed is in the range of 12,000 to 25,000 volts. 12,000 to 25,000 volts. So that is option 4 here is the correct option.